Attention Indiana gun owners. Instead of standing up for Hoosier gun rights, Dick Lugar stood with the liberal gun banners in Washington, D.C. Dick Lugar voted against gun owners by supporting the Brady gun control scheme, voting to outlaw an entire class of firearms, and voting to ban the private sale of firearms. Please call Dick Lugar today and demand he apologize to Indiana gun owners. This message was paid for by the National Association for Gun Rights, nationalgunrights.org.